Hello, and welcome back to another episode of What Would Duane Do? Had a call the other day, customer wants to put in a curbless shower, 48 inches by 60 and a half. So they can cut our pan down, our Pro Pan Multi, to the 48 inches. Their problem is, where the drain sits, it hits right on the floor joist. So my suggestion is they go and move it off the side, maybe 2 or 3 inches, whatever they need to do, cut off a piece on this side, and dry pack the other end to keep that slope going. If they were doing a curb system, this wouldn't be an issue. They could just offset it and it'd be straightforward. But because we're using a Provapan Multi, the height is important at the outside edge. That is my suggestion. Thank you, and stay tuned for another episode of What Would Duane Do?